Yves here from Expert Golf, and today I'm going to greet you in Spanish. Bienvenidos a República Dominicana. In this video, I will take you around the best three golf resorts in the Punta Cana area. The Dominican Republic is known for white sandy beaches and palm trees overhanging the turquoise ocean. Imagine some of the best golf holes next to it, and it is paradise bound. And that's exactly what I'm going to show you today. We start our top three countdown at Casa de Campo, a huge luxury and highly secure resort with a total of 63 holes. Here you can find the so-called Teeth of the Dog, an oceanfront golf course whose name derives from the sharp rocks which it is built on. Seven holes are played along the ocean and offer great scenic views as well as challenging shots. What is special about all courses at Casa de Campo is that they are wide open from the tee, and the real challenge starts around and on the greens. These are almost always elevated, highly undulated, and very hard to read. By the way, be prepared. Along the fairways, you will see some of the most spectacular villas that you can possibly imagine. Next on our list is Punta Cana Resort and Club, which offers two fabulous courses, Corrales with 18 and La Cana with 27 holes. While both courses have a great layout and are always in top condition, Corrales is the more upscale of the two. It has a magnificent clubhouse overlooking the ocean and hosts a PGA Tour event every year. There are only four holes that run along the coast, but their location on top of the cliffs is hard to match. Having to hit the ball over the roaring sea guarantees for a thrilling experience and lasting memories. By now you're probably asking yourself how this could possibly be topped. Well, it can, and actually, by far. The answer is called Punta Espada, and it is in a class of its own. It offers a total of 10 holes on the ocean, which are so beautiful that they will simply take your breath away. But the inland holes are pure bliss as well. Compared to the other courses that are very friendly from the tee, this course offers more of a challenge. The layout is cleverly designed and forces you to plan every shot and to choose the right strategy to score well. It is the best course in the world that I have played so far, and I must admit that I have fallen in love with it. As pictures say more than 1,000 words, just sit back and enjoy. I hope you enjoyed this course review. If you would like to know more about golf in the Dominican Republic, please download our free Golf Guide and Logbook app. This will also allow you to contribute to our rankings by rating the golf courses that you have played. That's it for now. Thanks for watching, and hasta luego.